everyone.
Anybody want a copy of Ballot Shoe signed by Nikki and Gabi?
Like throw up because Gabi is vomiting.
I am so pissed. Hey guys, so this intro is a little different. We're outside, and as you can see from the title, we are about to embark in another 24-hour challenge. It's the 24-hour limo challenge, and not just any limo, but a Hummer limo. Yes, and a white one. So this is where we're going to be spending the next 24 hours. Oh my gosh, we have so much to do. So I don't want to make this intro too long, but just to summarize what we're doing, we're spending the entire next 24 hours in that limo, and to make it more interesting so that we don't get so bored, I made a little like limo tour location list. These are all going to be Starbucks, and we're not getting out of the limo. We have to put down like the limo windows to like say hi to people and take pictures with them. We're going to be in New Haven, Connecticut at 7 a.m., Montclair, New Jersey at 9 a.m., then at 11 a.m. we have Freehold, New Jersey Starbucks, and then at 3:30 p.m. we are hitting it off with a bang and going all the way to Washington, D.C. This is gonna be a long 24 <excited. laughs> hours, but it's gonna be super fun. And the first thing we're gonna do when we get into this limo is we're gonna like decorate it, make it homey. We brought some comforters, a canopy, some makeup.
What time are we starting?
You know.
What time is it? 8?
It is almost 9 o'clock.
Yeah.
So I am gonna switch cameras for the nighttime footage in the limo because this camera's really bad with low light, and my Canon is better, the G7X. But right now it's 9:03. We just started the limo challenge like 2 minutes ago. So you're all probably wondering, how are we gonna go to the bathroom? Well, I bought pee bags. Actually, I bought like little like disposable, hold on, let me show you. Here's my box of like room decor. We're gonna decorate this to look like a bedroom so that it's comfortable and it's roomy to spend the next 24 hours in. But I bought, where are they? Oh, fuck, I broke a flower. I bought these little like portable mini toilet solidified urine things. Solidified urine thing, sorry. Sounds really bad, but I have these. Let's hope neither of us have to take a number two. Got my handy dandy toilet paper. The pee bags. And wait for this. This is so funny. Wait, let me show you what these are. These are funnels for girls, and this is gonna help me with the bag. To like get it in the bag. Do you know what I'm saying? If you guys don't know how these work, there's like a little demonstration, I think. Like over here. Yeah. I also got some Colgate wisps and pajamas for me and pajamas for Kenny. So we're gonna be glam tonight. I just put those flowers up there, right there. And we're watching a movie, see? This is so cozy. This is Dear Santa. This is that Lifetime movie. There's a bunch of TVs like throughout the Hummer limo, but we don't know how to work them. Enough with all the boring talk. Let's decorate. Okay, so it is now 9:33. It's been 33 minutes, and we have some of the bedrooms set up. We made little canopies. We have, whoops, oh my god. We have some comforters thrown together, and over here we have our pajamas and our fuzzy socks, so this is like the closet. Kenny's sitting over in the vanity area. That's where like all the makeup is. All of our luggage and trash is back there. And then over here is like the bathroom. We have like the mini toilet. We have the fake flowers. We have the wisps for our teeth. It's like basically mini toothbrushes. I have my cosmetic bag of like toiletries. We have champagne. We have lotion. We have some perfume, Love Spell from Victoria's Secret. We have a DVD, and yeah. We're all pretty much set, and we should start having a great time now. Let's pop some bottles. Yes, I'm
excited. So, Gabby and I just changed into our pajamas. And now we're about to pop champagne.
Go. Woo, yeah. Cheers. Cheers to 24 hours in this thing. And meeting you guys. We're gonna be meeting you guys tomorrow. Crazy. That is so exciting. Hi, Colin.
Can I video what you look like?
Yeah, sure.
Wow.
Come give me a kiss. I missed you already. I'm gonna miss you when I'm on tour tomorrow.
Oh my god, here you go.
Hi, baby. Hi, I'll have 2 McChickens, please.
Anything else?
A small vanilla milkshake and 6 nuggets with honey mustard, please.
Could I get 2 bacon McDoubles?
No.
Yeah, a 4-piece, the chicken tender, a medium fry,
okay,
and then the strawberry milkshake.
Just the glam guy in a choker and silk pajamas.
McDonald's is so. I got my McDonald's, and I'm about to have a mukbang because I feel like you guys would like that.
Sausage, or I'm gonna cry.
Colin, we forgot sauces.
It's okay, Ken.
I'm gonna die. Oh, weird.
Where's my chicken?
Is there any sauce in your bag?
No.
Yeah, I ordered green mustard.
They don't have any, though. I think that's a crime. You need to go back. I don't want my food anymore.
Wait, you really don't like the chicken nuggets that sauce?
Not really.
These are incredible.
But I got tender. So it's more of a there's a lot more to eat. So. I knew that fish was gonna be good.
I got you the Snapchat. Got my McChicken. I know.
You're going down the history.
The chickens are so good, guys.
How the fuck did you guys eat?
And I eat because.
Good story, guys.
I think I have a tapeworm.
No.
I think I do. Well, we're so hungry.
Nikki was friends with Penny first.
Yeah.
And
but she knew I'd be best friends with her.
She said, oh no, you need to meet Gabby, but that could be dangerous.
And she literally said that. That's so weird. I wasn't even glam back then.
Mm-mm. Kenny would like try to dress straight.
So it's weird. That means my personality hasn't changed.
Mm-mm.
That's so weird.
Not one ounce.
That's so fucking weird. Oh, that's a 2018 thing.
Oh. Hello. since we're eating McDonald's, we're gonna have to go number two.
Praying I don't have to shit.
You wanna take a sip?
I'm praying I don't have to take a shit.
Thanks, babe.
And McDonald's forgot my sauce. What else is new?
So Kenny is going to the bathroom in one of the bags. And I'm laying here watching Shallow Hal. Kenny's gonna join me.
Gabby and I are watching our second movie. And we're all comfy. And we're driving.
It is now 1:50.
We gotta get a nap.
And I really, really have to pee. I woke up from my slumber and really have to pee. I need to use a bag. And I have to take my makeup off because I don't want to get zits. He's up. He rose from his slumber too. Yeah, did you?
Yeah.
Aw, it's comfy in here. The ride is like, it puts you to sleep. Alright, I gotta do this damn piss thing.
A word, did you say? Sure, but I gotta catch a plane. No, no, it's only gonna take a minute, just a minute. Apparently, a few weeks ago, you got trapped in an elevator with a friend of mine. Oh, yeah, how? He's a great guy.
Yes.
God, he's in trouble with his relationships. How's he doing?
That's oh, my God.
Anyway, apparently you gave him, like, a pep talk, and now he's
gonna
under
fast forward this.
He can get... He's been totally focused on the outside. I gave him the ability to see the inner beauty in these women when he doesn't even know them.
Wow, right, I just did
let's
that.
Let's just cut through the old crap cake here. Okay.
It is 5:29 a.m. We have already started going to Connecticut. And we'll be there in, oh my God, we have a meet and greet in an hour and a half. Oh no, we have to wake up Kenny. Kenny. It's 5:30. We meet people at 7. Yeah. I took off all my makeup. You're so smart. Let me find my makeup. So we are in New Haven, Connecticut, and we're on our way to our first stop. I have a feeling like no one's gonna be at this stop because we released these dates at like 9 or 10 last night, and this is a 7 a.m. stop and it's a school day. So I don't know, I'm surprised if anyone's even gonna show or if any parents gonna let their kids show, but we'll see. So we do have people at our 7 a.m. stop.
Wait, tell them to stop.
Tell them to stop, boo.
Stop, sir.
I love you, Kenny. I love you.
This is great. I'm so happy.
I'm so glad I ran into you. The subscriber just brought us cake pops. Her name is Canella. She was exactly. So sweet.
Yeah, I like
we got our cake pops.
Here's all them.
So I'll grab my little mini toilet. This
was Who are you sure? I'm scared. I'm really it's bad. I'm so scared these people are gonna call.
I wonder if the drivers are like wondering, like, they don't have to pee, like, they don't have to stop to pee.
No, I don't know why I'm gonna get rid of this bag.
24 hours in a limo!
We can't.
So, look who visited us in Montclair. He was in the 24 hour Walmart challenge. So, we're about to watch Ballet Shoes. I found this at my parents' house when I was packing for this challenge. I saw Emma Roberts in it, and it's about ballerinas, and it looks super girly, so. This is gonna be the perfect video to watch on our way to Freehold. Oh, it's like a vintage movie. So, we've made it to Freehold. I see girls. Oh my gosh, yes. Yes.
Can you see Black Lives Matter?
Woo! Yes. I knew Freehold was gonna be lit because like I've done so many performances here and oh my God, girl, you're stunning. Yeah. She has a pet pig in her bag. So that meetup was so lit. We got so many cake pops from subscribers. And then the bagel nook dropped off a bunch of like rainbow bagels for us. So this is lunch.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it looks amazing. It's rainbow bagels. It looks like cupcakes, but it's really bagels and cream cheese and stuff.
$1.49.
We just added another location at 8:45 p.m. We're ending the challenge in Bethlehem, PA with special guests in the limo. Colin, Nate, and Nikki. Notice anything different about me right now? I'm going pee. You'd never be able to know. I could be filming like a video for my vlog channel and you'd never know if I was peeing because I'm just like sitting here. You only see like waist up. So my battery's blinking and this camera is about to die and my phone is charging up front because it died. There's no outlets in this limo, so like now I'm terrified that like when we get to the Starbucks in DC that I won't be able to snap anything or vlog anything, and that's so upsetting. I'll keep you updated, but for now I'm gonna go so that I have some battery. Hey guys, so long story short, after like an hour and a half of having no phone because it was charging in the front and a dead camera, I realized after the fact that I had this other camera, the Sony, the one that makes this noise all the time that you guys hate. This camera was all the way in the back. So let me just like get my thoughts together to tell you what happened with the DC meetup. I'm like really upset right now, like I could cry. On the schedule I had mentioned we were gonna be there at 3:30, and then I updated it and told everyone we were gonna be there at 4:30 because DC traffic was pretty heavy. Well, we get there at 4:20, no one, zero. And I thought, oh, well, parents were probably waiting here since 3:30. They probably didn't wanna wait any longer. And I was also like, yeah, my phone's dead and my camera's dead, so this sucks. After waiting for 20 minutes, it was 4:50 or 30 minutes, it was 4:50. Oh my God, Kenny's, you're gonna make me cry. Our driver decides to leave because we had an 8:45 appearance in Bethlehem that we still have to go to, and that's 4 hours away. We were already gonna be late to Bethlehem as is.
Was this where we were?
So, it was on the other side. That was on the other side. Okay, so we decide to leave because we think that no parents wanted to wait that long. So we were just sleeping on our way back and Kenny wakes up to all these DMs. It's now 6:25 p.m. There were so many fans at the DC meetup, and it was the right one we were at. We waited there for so long, but this Starbucks was, it was like in the middle of a fork in the road. Like, pretend this was the strip of land, like a triangle. Let me show you. Pretend this was the strip of land, and this is the Starbucks. This was one street, and this was another street. Our Hummer limo was parked all along this side of the street, but there were fans on this side of the street. And there was like a lot of traffic right here, so you couldn't see the other sides of the street. While we were sitting in the limo, we asked the driver to go check the other side of the street to make sure there's no fans waiting. He claimed that he went to the other side of the street to check if there were fans, and he came back and said there were none. So we left. Kenny's getting DMs of like group pictures of people holding signs and with presents and letters and everything. And they're asking if we're, how late we are. And it's just hard breaking the news to them that we're not there and that we missed them and that we were there and that we were unable to see them. I'm just as upset as they were. We just spent 4 hours going all the way to Washington, D.C. for no one. And then now we're definitely late all the way on our way back to Bethlehem. Like, we're probably gonna be super late. So it's like, we're super late to the last meetup for no reason. We could have met people. It could have been worth it in DC, but this miscommunication is awful. What are people saying, Kenny? Like, I'm so upset.
People are sending me pics too. Someone said, where are y'all at?
All of you in DC that had things and that I was unable to meet, I am so, so sorry. I will make it up to you, I promise. I always stand by my word, and I'm truly, truly sorry.
He said, yeah, there was a bunch of us. There's a bunch of Starbucks in the area. Do you want a video of us or something? A lot of the girls want to send a video to Gabi. And I'm just saying, send them to Gabi.
Like, I'm really genuinely upset, Kenny. Like,
can we you FaceTime them from, like, an email
meeting? We went, okay, now that the driver's out of the car, because we're getting gas right now, I am so pissed. If we weren't doing the limo challenge, I would have gotten out of the car to check.
Yeah, oh yeah, duh.
It was an extra, like, hundreds of dollars to go down to D.C.
That's crazy, and, like, I wasn't a solo. We all were confused, like, that's so weird, because people were messaging saying,
yes, we were people
here.
Were blowing me up about the D.C. one. I knew that one was going to be lit. So, apparently, this is a picture of the people that were at D.C., but this was after people left. Oh, my God, there's signs and everything. Babies, I love you so much. I'm really, really, really sorry. So I'm baking my face right now, but what's funny is that there is an article written about this whole thing. Make sure to check it out. I'll link it down below this video. It's so funny. It's on trending all day. It says Gabi DeMartino is rolling around in a limo meeting fans. And it explains what we're doing. And it says how I've been updating you guys on what stops I'm going to next and updating you guys on Twitter.
Unfortunately, Gabi is car sick. She's about to throw up in the bag. Tonight reeks and it smells like throw up because Gabi is vomiting. Oh my God. Ew.
Ew.
Ew, it looks so thick.
This is so gross.
It's currently 8:27.
We're like 30 minutes late. We're gonna be in the limo 30 minutes longer than we have to be.
So 24 hours and 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Challenge.
Sorry for the bad shadows. I'm using my phone flashlight. But guys, we're nearing the end of the 24-hour challenge. This is always like my least favorite part because, I don't know, I don't want to say I get attached to these challenges, but they're so much fun and they're so unpredictable and you never know what's going to happen. And then when they're over, it's like, till next time. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Kenny's sad
really
too.
Sad.
Like, we we felt this way after the Walmart challenge, and now we feel the same way after this one.
Same exact feeling.
What are we gonna do next? That's when you guys come in. You guys have to request what we do next. I wouldn't have come up with the 24 hours in a limo if one of you guys didn't request it. It was actually a top comment. So make sure to let us know right now down below what 24 hour challenge you want to see Kenny and I do next. And yeah, we're about to pull up to our last stop at Starbucks. We're going to have our special guests get in the limo. Like, we're going to have them sneak in the limo before we reveal the limo to everyone. And then everyone's gonna be able to meet us and the special guests, so, yeah.
So our special guests are here. We have Nate, Nikki, Colin,
oh my God, that's
Allie.
So many,
so many people, oh my God.
Did you go out the sunroof?
Gabby, what did you do?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
So Nate and I and Colin and Allie joined Gabby's limo challenge.
Go at the top. Kenny, stand. Go.
Kenny's at the top.
I'm literally the.
This place is trash.
Oh my God, he's up there.
Yeah, so much better. Wait, I want to say hi to everyone.
Anybody want a copy of Balance Shoes signed by Nikki and Gabi? Oh, shit, the
oh, it's a video!
I like photos and all.
Here, let me go out there and vlog.
Hi! This is Colin's vlog, guys. Colin, I made sure they knew it was yours. Hi!
You got her little meet here, Colin. Guys, do you want to see me walk for the first time in 20 years?
Oh my God.
I forget what the ground feels like.
24 hours.
You guys are all taller than me.
I have not touched my makeup up in like forever.
Y'all are so much taller than me. I'm like a baby.
No. Gabi, you're so
cute. I know, I'm so short.